years, I'll be back in a brand new Fleetwood Cadillac, like some police.
It started in 1992, ended up as Cash Money Records. We put out 30 albums since 1992. We got six more new albums coming out this year.
We've had a lot of different things. We got the struggle of the game. We got the fame of the game. You can see how we ride. You dig? This my clique, this my camp, my 98, 99 until.
Bands and on the right side, get you shaking ass for ends and in the middle.
Sugar Slim, that's my brother, first of all, you dig? And he called all Cash Money shots, you know what I'm saying?
New cars, pretty bras, neighborhood superstars.
Only producer with Cash Money, Manny Fresh.
How you doing? My name is Manny, and I own most of these cars out here.
He got little keyboard players, Gold Fingers and Bell Wolf, you dig? Can't forget about who's been around the longest, BGZ. You know what I'm saying? Him and Lil Wayne with the BG together, but we still clicked up. Wayne, Juvenile, Turk, we got the Hot Boys. We got Lack right here, you dig? We got Papa Roo, and I know everybody know Bun B from UGK, so Cash Money got some secrets about to come out the shell, so y'all be grave and peep this here.
Live and direct at the big signing party for Cash Money Records. We signed that $4 million deal with Universal. Y'all watch out, the Dirty South is on the turn up.
We was putting up big numbers as it is. Everything we was dropping was moving like 150, 200,000. And old Dino, he kept it real. You know, our deal been going back and forth for like almost a year. And you know, Universal kept it real and broke bread with us. So now here we go, Cash Money Universal.
Right now we're doing another Big Tymers video. And I know y'all saw the money in the trunk. Got my dog Money right here, and I got Greg Green right there.
You know me, all good.
Piece of crime.
Okay, easy.
Watch out for the Cash Money, boy. It's real. It's real.
Say, big dog, it's all real. You know, no bull to the folks.
As you can see, the video is just starting.
He wants it green. Mark.
Action!
Action!
I'm down for mine. Trying to catch me at the red light, getting my shine. But I use my.
Say, man, we live on the set, man. They doing it wrong, man. They playing it wrong, big dog. We got Baby out there. We got Louise, Judy. They all out there acting ass, big dog. And it's all on me. Cash Money.
At least one time. Now, Playboy, won't you tell me how you love it?
Last night, I got a call on my phone. Ike Turner wanted to make a gangsta.
That's you with that big body business.
It's like this. I was young, I was out here. Everybody hungry was older than me, and everybody just said, man, y'all with that Juvenile, that little Juvenile, that Juvenile, before you know it, that was my name. That's what everybody called me.
You ain't scared, huh? You know how to play it, huh? I know you ain't gonna let somebody.
The high video, I'm gonna bring it all the way back to the ghetto. I'm gonna do something different. You know, because everybody shoot their videos away from home. And I want to make my first video here.
You got a lot of your boy demons, huh? Some of your partners dope demons, huh? You don't really want to mess with them clowns, huh? You come up with them clowns, huh? You stuck with them clowns, huh?
You a big chaser, you got your black on fire, remain in the G. Until the moment you expire, you know what it is. You make nothing out of something, you handle your biz. And don't be
tell me about high. Huh? Tell me about high. Huh? High. Huh? High.
Huh? Let me tell you something about high, man. I'm one of them club songs.
You can't do nothing but love, Fresh, huh? You won't know what we gonna do next, huh? You bought our ticket.
BG is a solo artist, plus he a member of the Hot Boys. Turk is a part of the Hot Boys. Lil Wayne is a part of the Hot Boys, which will be doing his solo album. And I know y'all all know Juvenile, who is a solo artist, and he's a Hot Boy. You got me and my dog, Fresh. He do all beats. Game spitting, however you want to label it, nickname it how you want it. Sugar Slim called all shots, and I'm the number one stunner.